Listen up! Gunner wants you!
We don't play nice with traitors, scum!
Grabbing a shotgun!
We don't play nice with traitors, scum!
Come on, don't drag this out!
Nothing out of the ordinary.
God and country!
You better pray I don't find you.
Thank you. Who sent them where?
Spare me. Oh shit! Oh shit!
Police! Ah!
Need some ripper work done.
Uh-huh. Let's have a look then, shall we?
You don't know me, but you will. Name's Dino. Deal with downtown, city center.
V.
Yeah, I know. Heard about you. Odd stuff. Need anything, you call me. Remember, Dino knows everybody.
A little bit ago, a tiger claw called for help, attacked by a certain Aki. At least that's what they call the rogue tiger hunter. He's been picking off his own in silent but spectacular fashion. My gut says this Aki had a cyberpsychotic break, but I'd like to know for sure. Don't kill him if you don't have to, and don't forget to watch your back.
The hell is this?
Mercy on me!
Psycho!
V, hey. Some construction workers went on strike after finding their tools in the morning covered in blood.
Damn it!
Their site's a parking lot where gangs have been known to pop up. Gang violence is a maybe, sure, but my money's on a cyber psycho attack. If I'm right, do what you can to incapacitate him. I'll take it from there. we haven't met. I'm Elizabeth. My husband and I, we need a somewhat delicate matter handled. We think you could help.
What's so delicate about the matter?
You said you were looking for work.
I'd rather discuss that in person, if you don't mind.
No, this isn't work. Have you ever thought what would happen to us if we lost you? Lost all our money? Either you change Sissa, or I change the locks.
You Cesar, I'm here for my fight.
Yeah, that's me. Toughest hijo de puta in the Glen.
Mm-hmm. And the worst father in Night City.
Michaela, baby! I know what I'm doing, you gotta trust-
I'm not talking to you! First you spent a fortune on Chrome, and now... I give up. Beat some sense into him for me, okay? He needs a good lesson.
Michaela! Michaela, wait for fuck's sake! Listen, I need a lot of scratch and fast. That's why I'm only taking serious wagers. I'm putting my ride on the line. Either you match it in cash, or you can forget about the fight.
Okay, I'll match it. We good?
All good. Let's go. So bare hands only, right? No pulling any mono wires or mantis blades out of your ass?
Right.
I asked because the last guy I fought tried to surprise me with long spurs. Anyway, you ready to start?
Explain to him that illegal chrome cheating motherfuckers can fuck off.
Yep. Ready to rumble.
Careful now. I don't fuck around. Michaela, baby. Oh, I'm sorry. Shit.
Not another word, pendejo. Hand over the stupid keys and let's go home.
Here. Spoiler for me.
Pleasure doing biz. Got rubber to burn.
Da mierda. She was a beauty.
Sure, just walk right through me.
This is pointless. I know where I'm gonna
start. Here for a fight. Which one of you is my guy?
Me!
Wasn't expecting a tag team, but whatever, I guess. So, who do I got first?
No, no. You don't get it. That body and this one, I'm the same person.
So, what? I'm seeing double?
I used to be twins, which you could probably guess. The twins had a close bond, but they wanted to be closer, stronger. So they installed neural oscillation sinks, and now they're, well, me.
One person, two bodies.
My bodies do everything together. Everything.
Fine, but we're raising the stakes.
Fair. See no problem with that.
So, can we get started?
Show me what you got.
Stop! Stop! I give up!
And you had enough like your brother or hungry for more?
That ain't my brother. Oh, that's me. Jesus, what's so hard to understand? Here, your winnings. Don't worry. There's always the next fight. Stop talking to yourself!